Only two more stones left. And the next one is inside of a Nordic ruin known as Ansilvund. It's very likely there'll be Draugr inside. Try to kill this dragon before I head inside. These flames are doing large amounts of damage. This stone artifact. Necromancers in here, one of my least favourite types of enemies.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
Okay. This quest is called A Love Beyond Death. It must be a miscellaneous quest. We need to complete this quest in order to get to the stone.
From your graves to defeat this worm.
This seems to be a puzzle. There are four rotatable pillars. Let's see if any of these books can help us. There'll be a hint somewhere. It mentions an eagle, a snake, then a whale. And finally followed by a snake. That must be the answer. I'm assuming that's the order from left to right. If not, then it is probably the other way around. Eagle, snake. Whale, then snake again. We're right. Now that brings us one step closer to the stone. This must be another area. Okay, there's quite a few traps down here. It does not look safe. Better be careful. That looks like a key.
I shall have vengeance for the death of my husband. Rise!
Okay, there's pressure plates up here.
could not raise him, but I will raise an army to avenge his defilement.
It seems this woman is angry over her husband's death. We are almost there. After we collect this stone, there will only be one more. The last one is in Winterhold.
They burned his body before I could raise him. It should have been returned to me.
You will not stop me from killing those who wage this pointless war.
Now we can rest in peace once again. Come, Fury, my love.
Take this with our gratitude.
All right, Ghost Blade. I get a new weapon as a reward. Luckily, I kept an eye on my health there. I wouldn't have survived without those ultimate healing potions. I'll take these valuable items with me. I will go to Riverwood to sell these items which I found.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around.
You and me, we're the only people. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I mentioned that the final stone was in Winterhold. It's at the College of Winterhold. I won't go there yet, but I will later on.
All right then.
I'm going to go to Dragonbridge, as there is a location near there which I plan to visit. You will find out about it in the next video.